I know, Big Daddy's back. I promised I wouldn't do another video today, but you know what? I'm fucking having a blast just fucking dealing with the shit. You know, I gotta say something. I'm having a few cocktails. Not cock, like Carlos Martinez, whatever the fuck his name is, the Mamaluke guy. They're starting to wither away now, you know? I think they're getting a little tired, man. I'm wearing them down, man. They don't understand. I'm a seasoned pro, man. I've been doing this shit for fucking 12 years. They're never gonna win. They're not gonna chase Daddy away. I gave them my fucking address. They ain't gonna come here. Smokey's looking to hump them. So is Rocco, man. My brother Timmy's here now. If I show you a picture of Timmy, man, they'd be scared shit. Because picture me, but tattoos all over your whole body, bald head, fucking look like a crazy Charles Manson guy, man. I'm telling you. You know, these hey, Mr. Agard, I got to tell you something, though. They're not even formidable opponents. You know, I just can't believe it. I mean, shit. I mean, the shit you put out over the years should make fucking millions of views. These fucking kids, I don't know what the fuck they look at. I think the girls just look at the guy's hair or long paul, whatever they call him, long paul. I didn't even see his dick yet. How the fuck do I know he's long paul? You know, long paul. Yeah. Pull your fucking dick out of your pants. People ask me, how do I fake crying? I go, easy. I just throw my pants up and pull out my little pee-pee and I start crying that God gave me a little pee-pee. I tell you, but I swear to God, man, I tell you, man, I can't believe, I mean, and he gets fucking millions of views every video. I swear to God, man, we got to hit the retards, man. I swear to God, man, I'm trying to figure this out, man. I don't know if I got to show, maybe Tom Kennedy, he offered to show his pee-pee to show that it works. He made that video and he was fucking holding the top of his head. I go, Tommy, you can't see if the dick's hard. Yeah, it was hard. Get the fuck out of here. I mean, a grown man fucking showing his pee-pee to show it's hard. I said, get a clothespin, duct tape the shit around it, and that's it. And you put a sock over it, you know. And one black dude, I remember when I made that video and I was dancing in my office with the red sock, he goes, man, is that really the size of your dick? I said, shit. Ain't no Irish man in the world got a dick that fat and long, man. Come on, man. It'd be too much shit, too much junk to carry around with you. You know, you're playing sports, you're running around, you need a fucking a little safety helper, like that guy's safety on fucking YouTube, to hold your dick up when you're running. I mean, who wants a dick that big? And if you ever need Viagra, you know how many pills you'd have to take? You'd have to probably take about fucking 30. Shit, we gave Tom 5. And Mume said after 4 hours she left, she got fucking tired of his shit. He kept saying it was going up. It wasn't going up. He fucking called me up and fucking asked me to come and finish the job. Mume said the same shit. He's fucking lying. I go, I know he's lying. I go, Tom, your dick don't work. That's it. It don't work. That's it. And we understand that. It's not a bad thing, Tom. Jesus. And if it does work, just fucking beat it yourself, you cocksucker. You got one good hand, and then you ain't got to worry about it. What the fuck? Why you got to have, why you need somebody to beat your meat, man? A man knows how to beat his meat better than any bitch. I can tell you that right now. And a woman can do the same, man. That's what I always say. But I'll tell you, God bless you, Mr. Agard. I swear to God, you gave me 12 years, and I want more. I want more from you, man. Because there's new action on the fucking tube now. I mean, I just want to fucking punish some of these fucking rookies. They're fucking retards.